Hello everyone, I'm here with Mishal Khan, who is the head of youth for the United Nations Association of Pakistan, also known as UNAP. Mishal, first question. Mishal, what is it that UNAP does?
So UNAP essentially is an NGO that works to provide for the youth of Pakistan. Essentially, the largest sector of UNAP is its youth body. So I'd say that being the head of youth, the main goal that we have at UNAP is to empower the youth as much as possible through our work, as much as we can.
क्या आप अपने आप को एक empowered woman consider करती हैं?
I don't believe that I come under the definition of an empowered woman, but I do have my mother as an example of how empowered woman should be like, and I wish to follow her footsteps one day.
What are the top 5 hurdles that you have faced as a woman?
Oh, there's a list of things that can come when talking about the hurdles. For example, we get a lot of inappropriate comments when it comes to our clothes. We get most of the time our opinions don't matter in comparison to, let's say, my male co-worker, for example. Even if he say the same things, there are instances of not being taken seriously, even by my subordinates. For being female, and the list goes on and on. So there isn't like a set few things, it's just something that we experience on a daily basis.
Changing track to something a little more lighthearted, what has been the most memorable or the funniest experience that you have had in your time with UNAP?
I believe the list is quite long, and I believe that you'd attest to that. So if I start telling you every single detail, so we'll be here for a while.
Your thoughts on sexual harassment?
Don't do it.
Males are subordinates.
So not all of them are bad, but there are a select few who get their ego hurt when I try to give them a command or tell them something.
Success.
Success, everyone has a different definition of success.
What is your definition of success?
My definition of success is to be someone powerful enough to help the community and to be a strong support for my family.
And finally, your thoughts on smoking?
Well, if you want to do it, do it. I don't encourage it myself, but if you know the health risk that comes with smoking and you still choose to do it, that's up to you. I'm in no position to tell you to stop or to not do it.
So Mishal, thank you very much for your time and all your great insights. And this is Ilyan Al-Kareem signing off.